Hi, I'm Kadambari. I am a rank newcomer, a total outsider to the film industry. And the film industry is known to be so nepotistic, so cruel, so not good to the outsiders. But let me tell you, I'm like really, really blessed to have gotten into this film as my entry into the South Indian film industry, because all the people involved, the entire cast and crew, the entire team, are so amazing. I'm not able to find words to describe the degree, but these people are really amazing. I'm so happy to be entering into the South Indian film industry through this project, Vijay Portal. Let me start explaining in detail. I'm like really, really grateful to my producer, Mr. Vikram Raju, and my director, Mr. Raj, who got me into this project at the very last moment, like 3 days prior to the film shoot, which was a really big risk to be taken on a fresh artist, on a new artist. But they, both of them, were so sweet, so gracious enough to believe in me, to believe that I would be able to deliver. I can't even explain how very grateful I am to both these people who got me into the project. Though there is this huge language barrier, all the people tried their best to get into my head what I was not getting. My cameraman, Mr. Ravi, one of the most amazing people I've seen, with so much energy on the sets. I see him carrying the camera and moving around everywhere. He just doesn't give up. He has so much energy. He takes all the possible angles. I've never seen a person with so much passion, so much energy. Hats off to him. I understand how difficult it would be to arrange for, to make arrangements for a new artist to be flown into a different country 3 days prior to deciding that she's into the film. But let me tell you, my entire stay, my travel, all the arrangements were so amazing, so perfect. I never felt homesick. I've really stayed so far away from my family for this long, but I never felt homesick. I was treated like a total princess, and I always felt at home. All the people around me, I'll start counting them, but all of them, not to mention a single person, just all of them were so lovely.
And it was a very pleasant experience shooting for all these 30 odd days. The entire crew we've all become one family right now. And it's like a festival shooting every